I'm Stephen Corpus, and I'm 31 years old. I think it developed me the discipline and the willpower, you know, mindset mo. Kasi you can, you know, I just realize it if you're, not only if you're doing training, but if you're out of training already, you're doing your work. It helps you . The discipline, you wake up in the morning, you finish your task, you finish your chores at work. There's also fulfillment . So I think dami ding the basics, the learnings, the knowledge that you learn during training, and if you're outside the ring, you apply it. It helps a lot.
I'm Coach George Vilog. Coach ako ng Philippine Triathlon Team, ng national team, and coach din ako ng Live Right. Marami kaming yung mga podium finish namin last year. Tapos meron na akong nakuhang developmental for national team ng isang bata sa Live Right. Member na siya ng national team ngayon dahil sa performance niya last year. Yung iba nagkakasakit dahil lalo na yung kulang sa communication ng coach, ng athlete to coach, na yun pala pagod na, tapos hindi sinasabi sa akin, nagbibigay pa rin akong workout, kulang sa feedback ba. So ngayon nagkakasipon, kumbaga kulang lang talaga sila sa rest, kaya ganun. Talagang kahit sila, mga athletes, yung team, masaya sila sa ginagawa nila . Yung natapos nila yung karera. Well, enjoy lang talaga kami. Sa ngayon, kasi lahat naman sila decidido, for sure, siguro kung hindi itong taon na to, next year, tuloy-tuloy itong team na to, talagang lahat to magpo-podium. Yung message ko lang, marami kasing mga athlete na talagang hindi pa marunong, lalo na swim, nahihirapan sila. Sa akin lang, kung gusto nyo matuto, magpakita lang kayo sa akin, matututo kayo sa akin, at gagaling kayo.